right, YouTube, we're down here camping down in Lee's Pasture today. I thought it might be kind of fun. And I'm going out for a flight with the Escapade. The grass is a little long here, so hopefully I don't have too much trouble getting off the ground. I ain't worried about my landing. The only thing I'm worried about is it dying. Should be fun. The old lady's gonna film it, so if it looks horrible, don't be mad at her.
Oh, Gord will see something wrong.
No, he just has to fly. This way, let me get a couple more passes in before you come any crashes.
Gord only gonna crash it.
I know.
Pretty cool down here, ain't it, Gord? It'd really echo, wouldn't it?
It seems like it's wanting to lag out a little bit, and I keep the stick, so you gotta keep it low down.
That's good, I wanted to get off the sticks for a second anyways.
I lost it.
That's okay, man. I should be filming if he's flying.
You want to take over?
Nah, because I want the sticks back soon, so. Since it's so far away, honey, feel free to zoom in on it.
Oh, I'm trying. I'm still learning. I ain't guaranteeing nothing with this video, though.
It's all right. As long as the plane's in the picture, I'm happy.
Their depth perception's off over there. They thought you had the tree.
I think flying ice like that.
Yeah, a little weak.
Yeah, well, it's only a 40 on it. Same motor that I had on the front of my Alpha.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's picked up, but I have to drive the reins back, all right?
Got stuck up on that thick grass. Hang on, honey. We're going to drive over there and get it.
Can I stop?
No, keep recording. Just hang on.
Yeah, right. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God, honey.
Just hang on, baby. Yeah, got into that long stuff.
She looks good though.
Yeah, no damage. Not even a broken prop. Well, another successful pasture flight. I'm going back to camping. I gotta mix a drink.